Welcome back to the Seriously Serious Show. So glad you are here with us today. I'm so excited for this next segment. It's one of the best of the week. It's a Paige's Page, everybody.
Hey, oh golly, I thought that coffee spilled. I was so nervous. Oh my gosh. All right, Paige's Page. Yes, let's focus on this. For those of you that don't know me, I am a teen therapist, and so I do private practice in addition to having the fun job of coming here and talking to you guys. Today, I want to talk a little bit about word choices. We oftentimes just drop words flippantly. There's a word that you can look up. It just means that we just drop them as if they have no meaning. We use the word depressed. We use the word or phrase, I'm going to kill myself. We use the word rape or assault. Just in everyday language. We drop them to our friends, we say them to our parents, and yet we hope that in conveying those words that they understand the meaning behind it. But oftentimes, what happens is the symptom of crying wolf. So if I continue to tell you, you know, I'm super depressed, or your friends tell you, you know, I just want to go home and kill myself. This is so ridiculous. I got an F on my test. Whatever it is, when the point actually happens that those are legitimate feelings, no longer is anyone taking you seriously. And the fact that something as extreme as rape or assault is used, sometimes people don't always understand the full capacity of such words. So I'm asking you now to think twice about the words that you are using, because ultimately your word is all that you have. People take you at your word. And so what value do your words have? It's something to really consider, because if you want people to respect you, to listen to you, to acknowledge that what you are saying is truth without exaggeration, then you should be cautious about what you choose to say. Let your yes be yes, and your no be no. That's something that Jesus even talked to us about. The fact that our words have power and they do plant seeds, but make sure that they are used appropriately so that when the time comes, people will take you seriously. So next time that you're having a bad day, just use the word, I'm having a bad day. Or come up with some other language, but just know that your words do actually have meaning, and sometimes if you use it too much, it loses its meaning altogether. That's Paige's Page for today, guys. If you need someone to talk to, or you're struggling with an issue, or just have a question about dating like we described earlier, please contact a Soul Medic. You can do that by either clicking the chat now button on our website or texting the word remedy to 313131. We are here to connect with you and to offer a place of listening to hear what's going on in your life, because we truly do care and we truly do want to listen. So let us know if we can be a help to you. That's Paige's Page.